Yeah, like every week, I would like to welcome you here for some interesting, stocks, some interesting symbols, maybe some potential trades, of the week. And from all what we saw this week, I think the biggest potential I see here in the stock with the symbol BBIG, Vinco Ventures Incorporation. We saw yesterday already a massive call volume. Today there was 100,000 only on the call volume side, comparing to 800 put options. In general, this stock is not a quite liquid or like a stock with a high option volume. But what we saw today was almost 70,000 in call options, strike price 5, and expiration date this 618th of June, and $5 is exactly the price what was tested in the end of February as well at the end of March. And with the volume today, what we didn't see in the past so big, it can really have a big impact. I'm pretty sure the next days we will see at least the $4 price level. But keep in mind, this can be really an interesting investment, not only for options, also for the stock itself, as it with $3.37 is still not really expensive, also for smaller portfolios. So this can be really an interesting stock from consumer cycle and leisure from the USA. But this was only the first one. We also want to share a few other ideas or a few other interesting stocks. First of all, there's also interesting a potential short investment for the Taiwanese stock HIMX from the field semiconductors. I think someone who is working with chart analysis can see here the $10 level is quite interesting, especially if we compare the chart of this Taiwanese stock with the whole index of the S&P 500. We also saw the last few days been quite volatile. We had like in May, and this is especially if you have a look in April, March, or February, only one new all-time high in the S&P 500. Normally, there's nothing special, but as we had in April, almost every day a new all-time high. I think it was necessary to get back at least to a little bit more volatile market. But to get back to the point, nothing of this we can see here. And sometimes it makes sense to trade a breakout before it happens, like here for the $10 level. But on the other hand side, you can also set an alert below $10 so that you will be recognizing the breakthrough below $10. So HEMX MX might be a very interesting short position on a short period of time. Stock itself, I said semiconductors from Taiwan. And one other interesting stock is Virgin Galactic. Today there was announced that we will have the test flight, what was already mentioned, I think, for the end of December last year, of its Spaceship Two space plan on Saturday. Like you can see, after this didn't happen at the end of the year, Virgin Galactic really lost a lot. Price was almost 60, and we have the lowest price a few days ago from 15. So this can be the beginning of a new uptrend. Let's see how the what are the results from Saturday. I think all the issues what Virgin Galactic had of a space ship in December, as they mentioned, should be fixed. So if everything works well, I think Virgin Galactic can have a great few next weeks, especially if you look at the price of the stock so far. But I will also wait till the results of next of the first test flights will be announced here. The last stock what I want to show you is AMD, Advanced Micro Devices. I think everyone knows this company. It's just interesting from the chart because, as we can see, since the last July, AMD was not falling below the level of $73. Was tested here as well in November, and this year, especially in the last days, this was also the support level, the support price level, what we can see in AMD, and with the day today and yesterday, and also some increasement in the call volume, not massive, but I think AMD can also get back at least above the $80, and might be a very interesting stock for your watch list. So with AMD, Virgin Galactics, and the other two stocks, I think we found some quite interesting ideas for your portfolio. If you don't want to miss any of these in the future, please feel free to subscribe to our channel. Leave us a comment here. We will be happy to react on this and give you some more information. So stay safe and hopefully see you soon.